Well, with spring break just around the corner, local volunteers got a head start on the preparing for the beaches for thousands of guests expected to come and hit the sand in March. Chris 6 News reporter Emily Hamilton has the story.
Several of our Coastal Bend beaches are getting a much-needed makeover this weekend.
We found some like foam cups and mostly a lot of cigarettes and a bit of glass.
Texas Land Commissioner George P. Bush called on volunteers for the 14th annual Winter Beach Cleanup. The event is one of three seasonal cleanups coordinated through the Adopt a Beach program. Ava Ruiz is only 9 years old and already recognizes the impact litter and debris have on our area's wildlife.
Well, if they eat the trash, they might think it's like an animal. And then, like, let's say it's a plastic that looks like a jellyfish. It can just eat it, but it won't know, and it can just choke and die.
Mary Jane Witrado, a Corpus Christi native, is disappointed in the way our beaches are treated.
Yeah, I was born and raised in Corpus Christi, so, you know, it kind of looks bad on our part because we don't keep up with it.
Since 1986, Adopt-a-Beach volunteers have picked up nearly 10,000 tons of trash along Texas's 367 miles of coastline. The locations participating in this weekend's cleanup are Aransas Pass and Redfish Bay, Port Aransas, the Packery Flats, North Beach, Kids Place at Cole Park, and the Padre Island National Seashore. Emily Hamilton, Chris 6 News.